Francisco Magna yang set di Friday practice face off his home 2024 Italian MotoGP at Mugello on the top ahead of an excellent performance by Yamaha Alekrin. However, teammate Fabio Quartararo and KTM Berpindah lost their best laps due to the track limit and will be heading to the qualification 1. Mark Marquez, leader almost of the morning, set the first 1 minute 45 second lap of the weekend to move swiftly to the top in the afternoon hour. Gresini Ducati GP22 rider stayed ahead of Rin, who struggled of this morning incident throughout the middle stage. Rookie Pedro Acosta bounced back from 160 km/h accident after losing the form in the MP to the Beyond Delphi Sintang happening to his stage. To take their place for all their guests they bring. Miguel Oliveira has been placed in fourth in top area for Tech House team. With Valkyrie Rayner and Alex and Alex Pagano completely the top team. Practice result. Leader Francisco Magnaia with the slip 1:44.938. Alex Rins in second place with 8.273. Pedro Acosta in third place with 8.386. Paul Miguel Oliveira. Fifth, Mark Marquez. Sixth, Enea Bastianini. Seventh, Jorge Martin. Eighth, Alex Marquez. Ninth, Maverick Nares. Tenth, Alex Spargaro. The top 10 rider direct to Q2.